If 4 cot square 45 degree minus 6 square 60 degree plus sin square 60 degree plus that. Okay. The cot 45 hota kitna hai? 1. Sec 60 is actually 1 by cos 60, which is 1 divided by 1 by 2. 3 ho gaya 2. Sin 60 is root over 3 by 2. Tab kar dijiye 4 into 1 square minus 2 square plus 3 by 4 plus p is equal to 3 by 4. Gone, this is gone. 4 minus 4 plus p is equal to 0. So p ho gaya 0. The value of p is going to be 0.